A man shot and killed on Fort Myers Beach, and tonight we hear from somebody who knew the victim. He says the shooter likely acted in self-defense during an argument. NBC2's Christina Mendez reveals what happened out on the water over the weekend.
Well, those who know both the suspected shooter and the man who died say that they both lived on sailboats just beyond there, and they were saying that they were neighbors living next door to each other. Well, a heated argument started, allegedly turning deadly. And take a look here behind me, the Coast Guard station in eye view of where this all played out, a response that turned the bay into a death investigation.
He was a good dude.
It's how friends and some co-workers remember Luis Rodriguez.
He lived on this boat in the back bay.
This was his blue boat. While he wasn't on board, he would be working on Fort Myers Beach.
Well, he was a chair guy. He came in the morning and he set up the beach.
But Valentine's Day would be the last time anyone saw the island local again.
It seems like getting shot is a little bit, you know, of a harsh punishment for having a problem with your neighbor.
Those who knew Lewis say his death stemmed from an argument.
I had words the night before in a parking lot of 7-Eleven, and it was supposedly over a small miniature dinghy type sailboat.
But for Lewis, Sam Bull said the fight wasn't resolved there.
Went off the deep end and went after the other guy onto his boat with a machete after him. I'm not a police investigator or anything, but I know if somebody comes after me with a machete, he better hope my gun's not in reach.
The sheriff's office would not confirm this was an act of self-defense or reveal who the shooter is, only saying it's an active case. But deputies did confirm this man, Jeremy Rodriguez, was arrested on several drug charges at the same location as the death investigation.
As much as I talked to Lewis, he never brought it up, not once. He never brought it up he was having a problem with his neighbor. I don't know how long it's been going on.
The sheriff's office did confirm that all parties are accounted for and no suspects are at large. I did try to reach out to the victim's family, and he did not get back to me. Their family did not. Reporting live in Lee County, Christina Mendez, NBC2.